Barbarous stuff in the name of science, in the name of national security.